Girls in New York City are wearing baggy shirts over their clothes when they ride the subway now so that they don't get assaulted and harassed by the violent crackheads, you know, the Jordan Neelys, who live underground.
I've got an underground bunker.
What if, instead of having to wear two outfits every time you go out to protect yourself from homeless psychos, you started voting for politicians that will get them off the streets?